when the pilot lands, the landing gear will come down.
For aviation instructor Johnny Turner, this is the classroom he teaches in.
I've worked in lots of hangars in my time, and this hangar is exceptional.
The hangar is the centerpiece of Greater Lawrence Technical School's new $7 million aviation program, a pathway to propel students into several careers, including as mechanics and even pilots. Superintendent John Lavoie says when they graduate, students will have an FAA certification.
It's a four-year program, and it's closely followed by FAA comes in twice a year to inspect the program and look at all the students' assessments and performance in the program.
But give them a stable career in addition to great money, good salary.
We got to learn about like what the parts of like a plane were, like the fuselage, the wings.
Freshman Jacob Thompson just finished up the week-long exploratory course where students try out different fields.
I thought it was pretty fun. It was pretty cool.
Westfield Technical Academy is the only other public school in Massachusetts that offers an aviation program right now. School officials here expect there to be a high demand for graduates.
A lot of the older mechanics like myself and older, well, we're all retiring. Now we need new people to come in and to replenish those numbers because the next 5 to 10 years is going to be a big shortage.
Students first learn on trainers like this one.
This just shows your fuel quantity levels.
And on their final approach to graduation, we'll spend time working on the school's aircraft stationed at Lawrence Municipal Airport. Mr. Turner could not be prouder to take students under his wing.
I'm happy for them because I know that they're getting ready to embark on something that the possibilities are endless.
In Andover, Jennifer Egan, WCVB News Center 5.